fell the apple tree among the trees of the woods. So my beloved among the sons, I sat down under his shadow with great delight. Your fruit was what?
Sweet.
Sweet to who?
My name.
Sweet to my taste. Sweet to my taste.
Yeah.
Love always give an attention.
Yeah.
He pays attention to the one that you say you love.
Amen.
Right. Amen. 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 It always want to be with the person you love. See, if you got somebody you don't ever want to be with, no doubt you don't love them. You be glad when five come or four come or three come.
Amen.
The car got five, you ain't so big a hurry to leave home.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
But love, I want to keep you there.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
I see, some of these folks, they want to leave home and they don't know how to get to work to make about eight. They want to leave home at six. So I need some attention.
Yeah.
Say you put me on the back burner.
Yeah.
Say you forget about me.
Yeah.
Say I don't mind you doing other things, but don't forget me.
Yeah.
Pray about it because it want to be first.
Yeah.
And how many know, amen, sometimes it doesn't work out like that, but our wife always men ought to be first.
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't hear no brother say amen. Amen. See, something wrong when we want to hang out with the boys so much.
Yeah.
Something wrong when you just want to hang out on the corner with the boys. You mean to tell me you got a little at home and you want to hang out on the corner with a bunch of hard leg thorns? Hallelujah! A little smell good. attention. They love attention. They love attention. They want it. 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 He's always love, always attention. They always keep their eye on who they love. I read on a little book. Say this young man. Saw this young lady, and immediately he started to follow her, walk behind. Say, followed about a mile or so. And she turned around and asked him, said, "What in the world? Why are you dogging my step? Why are you following me like that?" He said, "Because you're so beautiful, and I love you so much." She said, "Look behind you. I got a sister back there, as beautiful as I am." And he said, when he looked back, oh, she wasn't so beautiful. He told her, "You lied to me." She said, "Well, you lied to me. Because if I was all that beautiful, why did you turn around?" Squeak nothing in your white ear and turn it around.
Yeah.
Something wrong, sisters.
Yeah.
When you squeak and squeak nothing in your stubborn ear and turn it around.
Yeah.
But love never turns around. Love knows who is married to.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Pray the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Say, over me was what?
Love.
Was love. Was love. He brought me to the banquet.
Yeah.
What? And his banner was on me, like a flag flying up over my head. Mm-hmm. And his banner was love.
Yeah.
Not only did he just talk about it, but he showed it.
Yeah.
And that's when you love somebody, you just do all the time talking about it, because but you show it.
Yeah.
Because the Bible says, man, we love having deed to prove with it.
Yeah.
Love is an action word.
Yeah.
Love is the word that expresses itself in deed and not just in words only.
Yeah. Yeah.
Praise the Lord. He showed him, baby, I love you. Sunday gonna meet and close.
Yeah.
And took her to the banquet.
Yeah.
And the flag of love was waving over her.
Yes,
praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Thank God for Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is the way God did. He so loved us that he gave his only begotten Son.
Yeah.
Yes, he did too. Yes, he did. Love provide for the individual that you love.
Yeah.
Right. Said he took me well to the banquet.
Yeah.
What is a banquet? It's a place of feasting.
Yeah.
And there, amen, he provided for me. Love will provide. If you got a husband, he ought to provide for you.
Yeah, Lord. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. If he doesn't love you, if he doesn't provide for you.
Huh?
You scared? Love provides.
Yeah.
It lacks your word. she adore him. That the apple tree among the trees of the wood, so my love among sons. I sat under the shadow with his delight, and his fruit was what? Sweet in my taste.
Yes. Amen.
Praise the Lord. They provided for one another.
Yes.
Sweet fellowship.
Yes.
He was like no other man nowhere. All she wanted was just to be with her man. They brought me to the banquet house, and his banner of love, well,
over
me.
Yes.
Love in action.
Yes.
He proved to her mother Druid that he loved her.
Sure did.
Again, I would say, man, it doesn't say what I'm doing for her. Mm-hmm. Because sometimes we boast in what we're doing for the house. But a lot of times we're not doing anything for the housewife.
Yeah.
Right now.
I mean, see, hand to my baby, I love you. But what do you do for her?
That's the truth.
Yeah.
What do you give her sometimes unexpectedly so?
Yeah.
Something just pop up and say, baby, just because I love you.
Yeah.
This is for you.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Not my head in a light bill. Talking so by talk what men need to do for women, because the Bible says treat them as the weak